Congress General Secretary Priyanka Gandhi Vadra on Thursday demanded that migrant workers stuck at various state borders due to the lockdown be permitted to return to their native places after due testing and precautions. She also said compassion was the key to fight COVID-19 and not hostility towards the victims of coronavirus.